Hi, good morning guys. Okay, it's Friday, yeah. Thank God it's fresh. Okay, we are back from a break. Jenny is still sick lah. I'm okay lah, half recovered already, so we didn't take much fish today lah. Want to quickly sell and go back already, okay? So before I start the video, please help me to go to the YouTube channel, subscribe and click the bell notification button. So every day that we upload a video onto the YouTube channel, you guys will get a notification on your phones, okay? So let's carry on the video. Okay, so today we have beautiful sotongs for you all. Okay, so it's about medium large size, not too big. All these sizes are very popular. Okay, $15 per kg. Customer requested for the big crayfishes today. So today we have the massive ones. You can see. Really big ones. Okay, big and beautiful. Okay, 26 per kg. Okay, very nice. Premium crayfishes. So these are all selected for us lah. Specially selected all the big ones, okay? Today sea bass $6, golden pomfret $5, and then tilapia $4, okay? So it's $6.54 today, okay? We have nice medium prawns today, so this is about medium size, okay? So these are $20 per kg. Swatiam today, $9 per plate. So we have the bigger ones and the smaller ones, okay? So you let me know you want the bigger ones or the smaller ones, okay? Both the same $9 per plate. They are 600 gram one plate. Okay, so I know you all looking at this. The squirrel fish. Today only got two squirrel fish, but I took it. I had to take this joker to get the squirrel fish. So I have no idea what fish this is. Any of you dare to eat or not? But donate the head to me, okay? You know I'm keeping heads, right? Okay, so this plate is $12. Two squirrels and one of these, $12. Okay, so only one plate only. So those of you who missed out squirrel fish the last time, it's a very rare fish. Quite popular in Japan. So go and try. That day I actually tried, it's very very nice. Okay, the meat is very nice, very pung, very fragrant. Okay, so $12 per plate. Here we've got patik. Okay, baby patik. We've got 4 pieces here. Okay, this plate is $7. And then the laiman down there, okay, $3. Okay, salmon $10. Trout $12. Okay, salmon head and tail we haven't cut yet, but we will have. Salmon head and tail is $8. Salmon belly $7. The bones and the belly bones is $5. Okay, same pricing with the trout, head and tail 8, belly 7, the bones and the belly bones $5. Okay, today we have ang kuih. Okay, so these are the farmed ang kuih. Okay, so far I've eaten the ones from the sea and the wild ones and the farmed one. I still farmed the farmed ones a lot nicer. The texture of the meat and the flavor is a lot nicer. Okay, so today's ang kuih is roughly about I think about 600-700 grams each. Okay, $12 one. Okay, yellow croaker, one for $8, two for $15. Okay, today we have nice Malaysian tochangs for you also, okay? So, very big Malaysian tochangs, 5 to 600 grams each. Okay, so this one is $22 each, okay? Sabah, one for $4, three for $10. Sea bass, Chilean sea bass, okay? Or we locally call it Xue Yi. Okay, this is 68 per kg. You can choose the ones from Chile or France, do let me know. Okay, I'll cut up and weigh for you, okay? So let me know the thickness of how thick you want it to be. Okay, today baby red grouper, we have 3 plates. Okay, the $13, $17 and $20. Okay, so it's based on the weight. Okay, this is a 750, this is 650, this is 500 grams. Okay, so that's the pricing for you. Angoli today $10 each. The head over there is 13. We have one more angoli left. So both about the same size. Okay, so the meat is very nice for this angoli. This is the Pa Ping one, which is the premium angoli, okay? The Pa Ping meat is the sweetest of all the angoli. Okay, $10. The head is $13, sorry. Okay, batang today, as usual, we go for the premium batangs, the ones that... Oh, what's this? The batang tail down here. Okay, $10 each, okay? The premium batangs, okay? Very nice to eat one, this one. Okay, $10 per plate. The tail $3 each, the head $2 each. Okay, then that mixed plate over there will be total of 3 batangs today. Okay, so the mixed plate will be $5 later. Okay, and then batang eggs $4. Okay, so those of you who want. Okay, so that's what we have for you in the store. So uncle today have farm prawns. Okay, farm prawns. He has sea prawns. Okay, he has baby sotong. Okay, and he has wasia, the live prawns. Okay, so if you want any of this, let me know. Shirley uncle haven't come yet because today the video is a bit early lah. We came in a bit earlier. So Shen Yi uncle haven't opened yet, but later it's the same. His frogs will be 3 for $10. His Shen Yi will be $30 for the meat with the skin or without skin, please let me know. Then also the head will be $3.50 and the bones will be $1.50, okay? Then down here is our frozen food store. Okay, so pollock at $16 per pack. Jintara or black cod, this is 82 per kg. Then wild salmon, okay, $13 per piece. We have the Xue Yi Gu, okay, $12 per pack. This is a 1 kilogram pack. We've got the American scallops, so this is a half kilo bag. This is $26. We have XL oysters and XXL oysters, okay? So the XL oysters are smaller ones, $12 per half a kg bag. And then the XXL ones are $15 per half a kg bag. Okay, we have frozen silverfish, okay, Ying Yu. So this one is $5 per bag. We have shark's fin, $15 per bag. And then crab meat, $15 per bag. So those of you making shark fin soup, you can buy these two and then make your shark fin soup, okay? Okay. Then Daniel's store at the back. So he already uploaded his video earlier on. So go and check it out. So no minimum orders for Daniel's items, for Shen Yi Uncle item, and for Prawn Uncle's item. So as long as you clock $60 with us, we will help to deliver those for free. Okay, so yeah, do get me your orders by 12:30 so that I can deliver to you guys early today, okay? So today I think Derek's gonna come and help with the deliveries because me and Jenny a bit cannot tahan already, okay? So probably, I don't know, looking at how sick she is or not, tomorrow we probably will open because it's Saturday, and then hopefully we can sell out and take a break. Sunday and Monday can take a break because I think she needs to rest up. We are all getting under the weather already, okay? So thanks guys, bye bye.